Click on the subscribe button to watch more videos and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new updates. Whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification. Are you looking to reduce toxins in your home? The germs and toxins that you can't see are most harmful. But some air cleaning plants will help you to remove toxins and improve air quality. Today I'm going to talk all about such plants, which are best air purifying plants selected by NASA using NASA's Clean Air Study. Let's get started. Flamingo lily is a perfect plant to add a pop of color to any room. They flower 365 days of the year if you care it well. She loves bright indirect sunlight to be watered 1 to 2 times a week and is particularly comfortable in more humid conditions. They remove the toxins, formaldehyde, ammonia, xylene or dimethyl benzene and toluene. Watch the full video so that you can keep perfect plant in your home that will add a touch of color and clean air to your home. Rubber plant. These evergreen plants are very hardy and love bright filtered light and weekly watering in summer and fortnightly watering in winter. This is a variegated variety. Rubber plants can grow in small pot or be encouraged to grow into a large indoor tree in pots or straight in the ground. They remove the toxins, xylene, benzene, formaldehyde and trichloroethane. Boston fern. This easy to grow fern is perfect for a hanging basket or pedestal. The Boston fern thrives in humid environment and require consistent moisture. Keep them happy with moist soil and position them in indirect sunlight near windows and balconies. They remove the toxins, dichloromethyl benzene and formaldehyde. Erica palms are great for bigger space. They are the powerhouse when it comes to eliminating toxins, and they are even non-toxic to both dogs and cats. Look after them with lots of water during summer, but not as much in winter. Erica palm removes the toxin like benzene, carbon monoxide, formaldehyde, trichloroethane and xylene. Pothos or golden pothos, also called Indian money plant, is an easy to grow indoor house plant that will fight off common household toxins. It adds instant color to any room. Pothos grow well in water, pots, and hanging baskets. It removes toxins like xylene,
benzene, formaldehyde, and trichloroethylene. Aloe vera is popular for their anti-inflammatory properties, repairing wounds, and helping with sunburn. Beside all of these, it's a great air purifying tool. They remove formaldehyde from the air. Chrysanthemums, also known as mums or chandramallika, they not only look great in your home but also known as one of the best air purifying plant. Many varieties and colors are available. These amazing colorful flowers enhance the beauty of any house. They enjoy good airflow and bright sunlight. Chrysanthemums remove the toxins like benzene, ammonia, formaldehyde, and xylene. Lady palm is one of the few plants that can help reduce levels of ammonia. This plant loves humidity, and the plant will be very happy with generous watering. They also remove formaldehyde and xylene. Peace lily, easy to grow and undemanding plant to look after. Their beautiful green leaves and white flowers make any room amazing. Just keep them happy with weekly water and fertilize with a slow-release fertilizer in spring to promote growth. This plant removes the toxins, benzene, carbon monoxide, formaldehyde, trichloroethylene, and xylene. Chinese evergreen or aglaonema plant comes in many varieties and is one of the easiest indoor plants to grow. They tolerate moist conditions and thrive in well-drained soil. Keep them in low light area. Fertilize your Chinese evergreen plant twice a year. They remove the toxins, formaldehyde and xylene. Spider plant. This beautiful plant needs indirect sunlight and can thrive in just about any condition. Spider plant removes formaldehyde and dimethyl benzene. Snake plant, otherwise known as mother-in-law's tongue, is a succulent plant that can grow up to 2 meters in height. It's a low maintenance plant. They remove the toxins, trichloroethane, formaldehyde, benzene, and xylene. According to the study by NASA, lucky bamboo is indeed one of the house plants that are good for cleaning and purifying air. They remove the toxins, trichloroethylene, formaldehyde, and benzene. English ivy grow well in small pots and prefer to be crowded. They look great in hanging baskets. They remove toxins, formaldehyde and benzene. Philodendron is great choice to indoor space, easy to look after. They just need moderate water and bright indirect sunlight. Philodendron removes formaldehyde from the air